and I'm here in Eastleigh, where I'll be reporting all of the news all night live.